Hey guys, so I'm actually flying to Mississippi and actually doing a presentation about hepatitis B. I'm flying all the way out there. I thought I would take you guys along. Like I said, we would do more vlogs. I will show you what's going on. And typically this one, I would do it in full different language. In Vietnamese. I mean, I've done lots of presentations before, but this time it'll be a bit different. So we see how it goes. Presentation's actually at a boat museum, so it's actually pretty good. You can see it's about 50 people that are showing up. It's kind of noisy right now, but we'll get started soon. I just finished the presentation and we're gonna go and look at the museum to see how it's going. There are a lot of good things on here. As you can tell, there's a lot of things going on, a lot of boats, I would say. Kind of cool because boats hanging on the wall right there, so that's pretty cool. So we would just take a little bit look at the museum where I'm at. As you can tell, it's really nice actually. You kind of see all the museum, what I'm looking at. I think the event went very well. Lots of people learned about hepatitis B, so that's a good thing. Successful event. We did a lot of outreach and the presentation overall went pretty well. Lots of questions asked, so that's good. So I think we're probably gonna come back hopefully soon. But yeah, like overall I think it was a good experience. If we continue to do this in the future, perhaps I will continue to take you guys with me. Okay, bye.